Esto podría ser un cementerio salido de una película de terror, pero es el jardín de un hombre en Hawthorne, en Nueva Jersey.
I make tombstones from scratch, skeletons from scratch. Pretty much 75% of my displays is all handmade stuff. So the process is a yearly process. We start putting the stuff out on the lawn September 1st, and it takes about a month to put everything up and ready to go.
Esta casa abre de lunes a viernes, de 7 a 9 de la noche, pero los viernes y los sábados, aparte del cementerio, usted puede disfrutar de actores que le van a hacer pasar un gran susto.
Restos humanos en el césped, zombies saliendo del suelo, calaveras gigantes. Aquí se aprovecha cada espacio. Esta muestra nació gracias a la pandemia.
The idea came to me from just, you know, the love of horror and Halloween and stuff like that. And it was during 2022, during the pandemic, where everybody was kind of like isolated and stuff like that. And I wanted to really bring some life back to town. And with the love of horror and the love of Halloween, I figured the only way to do that was to make a big display, get people out, get people, you know, back into some sort of normality.